squared time. All right, so now let's talk about knowledge base resources that are available for member and how you can get latest updates. So once you log into your backend anytime, log into your backend here, you will always see if there's any latest updates here. You can see accurate sharing and caring. Accurate sharing is caring, okay? You can see letter from the CEO on COVID-19 update, Smart Aid, the product that launched in Nigeria, how to boost your immune system. So we've seen all these updates here. So but basically what we want to check is this resource library. So on this resource library, the company have already put a lot of documents together that will help you. So for example, an incentive guide for 2020. So if there's any incentive, you will be able to get that information here and how to achieve all those incentives for 2020, right? Fast track and the rest. Then compensation plan, okay, how you make, this is where the money is. So what you need to do to make the money. So you can read all these. When you read this, you plan your action step, what you need to do, and how to achieve it. So they don't just put the information there, they put it and they also tell you how to achieve it. So you can see action plan, everything is also here. These are resources, okay? Resources that is very, very important for everybody. Then the branding as well, how you should brand Team Olaf apps. Then the social media as well, okay. Form, brochure, product order, certificate, team success, and a whole lot of things. But basically, apart from that, you see much of that inside the Team New Life dashboard here. So just like we have the app, the same thing you have on the app is here. This one is even more. I love using laptop than even this, except I'm on phone. So on this digital media, basically, all the resources that you need are here. So you can see you need video, you need audio, you need images, you need PDF and presentation as well. So by default, you can see in the video. So these are different videos about the lifestyle, the new kinds of kits, the new kits that are coming up. Is a folder and I love it. It's a very smart one. Digital business tools, product reviews, right? Some frequent asked questions, things that can help marketing your products, things can also help to talk to the prospects. You can say I've sent this to so many people that have bought Vital Defense. So because this actually talks about Vital Defense, but if you don't read it, how will you know which one it talks about? So that's on the video. Audio as well, anytime there's an audio stuff about podcasts, you have it here. Then images here deals with some pictures, yeah, some pictures that you can also use to market, that you can use to congratulate your team member. They are also here. And the other thing, you also have PDF too. PDF, that's what I said, that first place that went for resource library, you have host of them have moved, host of the resource that have actually moved to this place. For your body, how to boost your immune system, and a whole lot of things now. So you have all those things. It's still loading, so but I'm not waiting for the internet, right? So you can, so like I said, it's still loading. You can see it, you have all the feature you can use here, right? On the presentation here, you can build a presentation ready that you can send it to any of your prospects when you need it. I have some certain presentation I built all this on my own. If you check some of the videos, I can't remember the chart number, but on this same playlist you will see where I talk about how to build presentation, right? Building presentation should be, yeah, 18, okay, video 18, how to make presentation. So that is a resource that's available for this. And in the next video, I'm going to be talking about different success story that I've had when it comes to products and when it comes to even members joining the business. Then after that, we have the final thoughts. I will wrap up for this video. If you have any question, just drop it on the comment section of the video. I'll get back to you almost immediately.